sitting at a railroad crossing watching trains go by, you think it's pretty simple, but when you dig down deep, it's a lot of hard work to keep something going like this. Well, my name is Don Engels, but I'm known on the railroad as Tennessee. I'm the operations manager and safety director for the railroad. I been here 4 years, and I basically took over the operation about 3 years ago. I train the crews. I coordinate everything that happens here. And it's quite a task at
times. I think what draws people to the St. Louis Iron Mountain Southern Railway is its underdog spirit. The passion and the energy that the community and the volunteers have for the railroad is just contagious. It makes you want to learn more about its history, and it makes you want to keep coming back, time and time again.
Place the stones at my head and feet and tell them all that I'm gone to sleep.
I think one of the reasons for wanting to work with this railroad is keeping its history alive. The 6 miles that we run on are the last 6 miles of this railroad that started in 1850s, and keeping that history and sharing that history with the people that come to visit us is so much important to me.
We always teach about the Jesse James train robbery. It is such a big part of our history. That event took place in 1874 on the Iron Mountain Railway. It was the first train robbery in Missouri. So we teach our passengers about that first train robbery every week. And we also try to reenact that train robbery several times during the year because it's exciting to us. We can pass this piece of history on to the children who love to ride the train. They will remember it, and they will pass it on to their children, we hope, to keep the train alive. When I came here in 2010, it was really kind of on its last legs, so to speak. There were only a few volunteers keeping the train going. It had very few passengers. I think that's one of the things that drew me to it.
Elane, without her, we wouldn't be here. She's the one that does the ribbon reservations and stuff. And when I came here, I told her as long as you fill the seats, we'd have a train to run. And that's what I'm trying to hold my word to.
This train don't tie no gamblers to this train.
One of our biggest challenges here at the St. Louis Iron Mountain Railroad is maintaining equipment that is old as this equipment is, and the expenses that's involved in that. At about the time we think we have enough funds to work on our steam engine or to do major track work, there's always something that takes precedence over that.
We have a train cars that are 92 years old, so they're going to need a little upkeep. Our engine is more than 65 years old. It needs some care. So when you are trying to keep an old train running, you know that you're always going to encounter problems. But we want this train to run so badly that we're willing to face those problems and deal with them as best we can.
The other challenge is we're a volunteer organization. People come, people go. And so there's constantly the training and relearning of how to keep the equipment running and how to interact with the passengers so that we have that family environment and keep people coming back.
This train don't count no liars, this train.
The reason we work so hard is because of the kids. The kids are the biggest thing. And you know, we give people experience their first train ride. To be here is a challenge in itself, and the hard work. But the end results is the end results of smiling faces is the biggest part of it all.